And welcome back, guys. So we're going to play some more Fallout New Vegas. We're going to work our way over to Nipton next. I hope everyone's enjoying this series so far. We're going to go work our way over to Nipton. I think we're going to get the companions first before we go into the main court building. Because the main court building, if I remember correctly, has a lot of amenities in it. And I don't think I have the equipment for it. So it'd just make it easier if we had our companions. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's go play some Fallout New Vegas.
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere. No, none at all. We've been traveling together since I picked her up a few days ago, and she's been friendly this whole time. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my caps over. Now that I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm necklace. Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue star on it. They're pretty rare, so I started collecting them. And once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since I thought they were lucky. I will. That's the last time I pick up a straggler on the road, believe me.
Small time, man. I'm a winner. I won the motherfucking lottery.
Thank you. What is it this time? I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live, but they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it? Then you're a fucking dream come true, ain't you? How much you gonna give me? Big fucking deal. Hand it over. The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like? Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place. So him they let walk. It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were gonna ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves, a nice score. We get in position, and next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket. What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners-up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs, and the winner, they let go free. Him? When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires. Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged him off right up. Don't act like you'd be...
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here. Especially any NCR troops you run across. Then I bid you, Wale.
ready to die for your country, you dummy son of a bitch? It's a test you can do.
So the building they see it directly in front of us, which is that one, that's the courthouse slash mayor's office, and that's filled with a lot of enemies. I'd rather have my sidekick. So coming from this location, we're gonna work our way up here and up to a trading post that's over here somewhere, and up here, once we get up to the trading post area, I'll go get I think the name is Veronica, and then we'll go fix Dio. I think it's gonna be the plan. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go find those outposts, I think. The 188's up here. And this one down there. So, we have a bit of walking to do. I'm gonna try to keep these videos to 30 minute parts or 25 minute parts. Anyways, let's go get walking. So I see we're at the 30 mark for the video of how much time it's spent. Let's go ahead and wrap it up here. We'll see me in the next video of me continuing my journey to the next outpost. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you again soon.